today was a great event. We're here in St Mary's Primary School in Dorset Street, and we're here to unveil a commemoration plaque to the Irish Citizens Army, particularly remembering people from this area, this working class area here in the inner city of Dublin, who took part in the Citizens Army from 1913 to 1923. So obviously there's been a lot of hard work put in by the school staff and particularly the children. We always involved a family member of the Citizens Army, and today we had Donald Denham, who is the grandson of Edward Tuke, who was from the area and was involved in the Citizens Army particularly during the 1916 rebellion. The children played several roles, as well as reading out the today's proclamation, if you like. They also read out the names of all the people from the locality who were involved in the Irish Citizens Army. And this was followed then, having read out the names of those people, this was followed by the children singing Grace, which of course is about Joseph Plunkett marrying his love on the night before he was executed. And I just think that if he could have known that 100 years later he would see children from so many different national backgrounds singing about the love of his love and his love of the country and espousing the same ideals of the Citizens Army, as somebody said, if this is our future, then our future is in good hands.